All right. The New Yorker, the distinctive figure that's often on their cover. This is an album from 1950 to 1955 of the cartoons in the New Yorker. Some of the classic artists, if you follow the magazine, and a few covers also. It's very interesting. You get a real insight into what was happening in early 1950s, if that interests you at all, but I guess it does me because I was alive at the time.